Libro abierto, ansiosa de aprender la historia no contada de nuestros ancestros, con el viento que dejaron los abuelos y que viven cada pensamiento.
Western Conference matchup, and as we start the weekend here on this Friday night, 2K Sports welcoming you to NBA basketball. This is Kevin Harlan, joining me Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and courtside Doris Burke.
Oh, wow.
It's a beautiful jam.
With that reverse jam, the fans got a little extra show there.
That one definitely had something, you're right, extra on it.
Man, I gotta pick my jaw off the floor after that one.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Outside Banks. This one for three. Gasol with the rebound. Oklahoma City on D. They want to keep it rolling here following the win against Dallas.
Was not even close. I mean, they had points coming from all over the place.
Yeah, they stayed true to the game plan offensively and never strayed at all. Impressive performance.
Gasol with the steal. Pope loose and out of bounds as the Thunder gain possession. And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. Here's Banks. The rebound by Johnson.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
And that one's good.
A lot of times in the first quarter, it will dictate how big a role a player has later on.
Banks. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. Banks has got 5 points so far.
Only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Greg, we've got a three-point battle taking shape here.
Stolen by Westbrook. Here's Durant, and the layup falls. Durant's got his first basket of the night.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control. Even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
Now, here's Goodwin, covered by Banks. High, arcing shot, and it's good on the layup. That's 7 points for Archie Goodwin.
You know, he didn't need to make the layup complicated. I mean, it's not a trick shot contest, but he decided to go for a little extra flavor on that one.
Outside Banks.
Stick it too much.
Feeds to Ibaka. Rejected by Gasol. Here is Conley. He's coming off a 13-point game against Sacramento.
You know, and in watching that game, he did a really nice job of passing the basketball, scoring, and setting up his teammates.
Johnson kicks to Harris. Shot clock at three. The shot no good. And it's Oklahoma City the other way. Their last encounter was in Oklahoma City.
And across the board in that game, guys, they shot the lights out.
Rarely do you see a team shoot like that from everybody. I mean, they were getting scoring from every position all over the court. Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on the rim.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Did he just go chop-chop there with that one hand tomahawk slam?
Here's Conley. Gasol kicks to Goodwin. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol. 9 points for Archie Goodwin.
I don't think you can say enough about the quarter he's had. Every one of his attempts has gone down.
There's the pick. Picks it out to Banks. Shoots the three. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
And good passing setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yeah, he's on the money, that's no doubt. Gasol, no good.
And you really thought that was going to be a gimme, but unable to convert.
Yeah, and a little self-talk, angry self-talk for himself after that miss. Elevates and powers in the one-handed.
Ah, textbook.
Yeah, and I'm glad, guys, he doesn't go overboard on that one and get a little too fancy.
All right, man, let's get out.
Let's see the stat sheet here on Mike Conley. Last year, getting it done. Bank and assist. And he ended up in the top 15 in steals as well. Some of the quickest hands in the league.
And last season, his floor awareness was impeccable. As you mentioned, top 10 in assists. Just does a great job of getting everybody involved.
Austin Rivers, he's checked in for Goodwin.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
Banks passes to Durant. Back to Banks. In the corner, Ibaka with it. And Oklahoma City again with the bucket.
And really, he's just done a great job of finding the open man every trip down.
Boy, it sure has seemed as though he's done it every time. It's been an awesome display of passing for him today.
Rivers against Bank in for Bogdanovich. And the Thunder making a change here. Tobias Harris is out there with Vaughn. And it's Rivers, and it's Marc Gasol, and it's Goodwin in at the shooting guard. That's the lineup in the game for Memphis. Banks inside. Here's Jordan, and he uses the glass on the layup. Jordan's got six in the quarter.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one, this game is out of hand.
Exactly, Clark. Their lead is not surprising, given their advantage on the backboard.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak, in the last matchup against the Mavericks, just was phenomenal. He finished with 39 points, and the basket must have looked like an ocean to him as he nailed three after three. Truly impressive numbers from him in a stellar performance. What a special night.
Thanks, Doris, for revisiting what was an astounding performance.
Yeah, that's certainly one that we'll be talking about here for a long time.
I say it would make it to his greatest hits file, no doubt about it. They have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid dividends.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, you know, they haven't had to do much work on the perimeter.
Move the ball and stick it to
him. He feeds it to Sloan. Now here's Banks. He's covered closely. And Sloan kicks to Banks. Let's it go. Ball stolen. Oh, and here comes Rivers all alone. And he misses the fast break layup. The Thunder leading by 13. Banks kicks to Jordan. Oh, yes, he did. Five up and five down for him so far.
And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
We've got 1:13 left in the first half. Vaughn, the pass to Gasol, puts it up. The basket is good. That's his sixth attempt at his third make.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
And Gasol comes to help. Banks kicks to Jordan. Inside. And Ibaka slams it in.
Great job to hit his teammate on that move, Kevin.
Well, it was the Memphis Grizzlies in their last game, a loss to Sacramento.
And if there's one aspect of the game that really stood out for me, it was the rebounding. Basketball is about possessions, and you saw a noticeable difference in terms of the effort both teams were putting forth.
Simply got outworked under the boards, guys. I mean, that's the no-brainer of the deal. I mean, they got pushed around all game long.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And there's the basket. Whistle blows. And a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one.
Shot's good.
Moving it around. 8 of the last 10 coming off assists.
And Greg, you know nothing makes a coach happier than selflessness on the basketball court.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. Durant's checked in. Ibaka dishes to Jordan. Now here's Banks. He had a 39-point outing in their last game against.
And the field goal percentages between these two teams here in the second half.
And Greg, that difference has come about because we've got one team moving crisply, getting good shots, and the other is just kind of stagnant.
Oklahoma City's gone 5 of 8 from three-point land. 15 points and a deep ball for them tonight. Banks, no good.
But only the first miss of the second half. They've come out here with authority.
Right, the pass to Harris. And another miss by Memphis. The Thunder have gotten four of their first 5 second-half shots to fall, 80% since the break. The shot's good from Banks.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And that's keyed this run, passing it with purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep up.
That's going to be over and back, not watching for the line that time. With a break in the action, let's show you the teams with the most second-chance points last year. In third, the Thunder.
This was a team that was really savvy when it came to getting position under the boards and then getting those offensive putbacks.
The Grizzlies making a switch here. Bogdanovich has checked in. And Oklahoma City with a change here, too. Deion Waiters checked in for Serge Ibaka. The Grizzlies trail by 21. Knocked away. Harris outside. He kicks it to Bogdanovich, and Jordan sends it back. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain possession. And Memphis making a change here. Rivers checked in, and Oklahoma City also making a switch. Payne, he's checked in for Russell Westbrook. Six to shoot. Memphis needs to get off a shot here. They need this. And that one's good. And that's 10 points for Tobias Harris.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
Durant kicks to Banks, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Kevin Durant. It's hard to believe that he's a point guard. I mean, he can power those dunks down as well as any big man in the league.
If not better, if not better. He's a phenomenal finisher.
Enjoy seeing that kind of bounce out of that spot on the floor.
And now we have a chance to check out Freak here. Last season, he played outstanding. Put up about 35 points a game, over 4.5 steals and 6 assists. And you love his anticipation, all those steals. He's always a step ahead, reading plays before they develop.
Well, he's sneaky. I mean, you don't think he's watching, and then all of a sudden, he's got the ball heading the other way. Having a chance here to check out how the Grizzlies ranked in the NBA last season. First in opponent field goal shooting. Second in field goal percentage. And they were ranked number 3 in fast break points. I mean, this is a team that understood the benefit of transition basketball. They always pushed it.
And you talk again about their tremendous defense, not to be overlooked. Best in the league. The percentage their opponent shot from the floor was rock bottom.
To the paint, here's Durant. Looks good, is good. That's his 7th basket in 12 tries.
All of the scoring in tight is coming at that end of the court.
You know, they found the holes in the defense and really doing a great job of exploiting them.
Doubled by Banks. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds.
He tried to shoehorn along the sideline, but he stepped out of bounds. Pretty good defense there to force the turnover.
We've got 13 seconds left in the third quarter. Rivers kicks to Gasol. No good. Here's Banks. Sinks the triple. Banks has got 26. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead in this one. Clock at 6. Conley kicks to Johnson. To the inside. Goodwin passes to Conley. Another miss by Conley.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Takes a 3. Another miss by Conley.
And with him missing literally everything he's put up today, you can see why the score is what it is.
Ibaka sets the pick for Freak, and he dunks it after the pick frees him up.
And that's such solid, fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up the dunk.
And, guys, it was a terrific understanding between teammates that made that possible. They really did read each other well there.
Conley into the lane, and it's blocked by Jordan. And pushing it up here. Here is Oklahoma City. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Grizzlies will take it.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
White, he's checked in for Memphis. And then for Oklahoma City, Durant comes in for Jordan. And Gary Neal subbed in for Russell Westbrook. Johnson for three. That's in there. Conley with the assist. That's 10 points for Johnson.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Durant attacking, and it's right, sending it back. Conley dishes to Goodwin. Wright with a screen on Waiters. Goodwin kicks to Wright, and the rejection by Ibaka. Outside Banks, screened by Ibaka. It's Durant on the wing. Outside Banks, screened by Ibaka. Down low, knocked loose, and stolen by Wright. Dishes it to Goodwin. No good. So the Thunder will take it the other way. Banks with the ball. Conley picks him up.
Move the ball.
Banks against
Stick
Conley.
Too much.
Got a piece of it. Stolen by Michael Conley. And the foul called on Freak. That is his first foul of the game. Some changes for Memphis. Dudley's checked in, and it's Vaughn in for Goodwin.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest. Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Thunder.
And they could do no wrong today, Steve. That's right. This was a team performing to its Clark's fullest capabilities.
Yeah, and a very satisfying win for him, too. A game to remember, and on the other side, definitely one you want to forget as soon as possible.
And with this effort tonight, grabbing their eighth win of the year.
And continued dominance against this team, winning both of their matchups this season.
And, you know, against a conference opponent, Greg, who you're going to see four times total on the season, a 2-0 advantage is pretty healthy.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Freak. Just an outpouring of points from him. Nobody could do much to keep him from dropping it in.
Bogdanovich has checked in for James Johnson. Here's Banks, puts it up, off the inbound, and can't hit the shot. But they're saying he got hacked, so he'll head to the free throw line.
Just absolute domination in this one for Freak.
He's got 33 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
I think we need a calculator to keep track of just how many of those he's knocked down.
Here are the Grizzlies with the ball. Pass to Bogdanovich. We've got 33 seconds left in the fourth quarter. That one's good from the corner. 29 seconds left in the fourth.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Now Banks. Fifteen seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Clock at four. Drops one in from the wing. Banks has got 37.
And really no better feeling than to go on the road and play this well and get the win.
Yeah, it's always a good win when you play the kind of game they have played tonight. I mean, especially, though, when you get it done on the road. That's a special, special feeling there.
So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.